CFM 101 was designed to help students get their first co-op position. It does it through giving students exposure to finance, giving students exposure to financial data analytics, and allowing students to develop their skills in a programming language which is used in both fintech as well as really many other programming applications called Python.
CFM 101 has prepared me really well for co-op, largely in part due to the final project that we worked on. In this final project, we build a script that can analyze stocks and create an optimal portfolio, and that's something that can go on all of our resumes.
So students come into CFM 101 with a wide array of backgrounds, from having never written a line of code before to having written many, many programs in the past. We will provide support for students of all ranges when you come in, through tutorials, through support through TAs, and support for myself to help you get up to speed quickly in programming.
The data analytics portion of the class is done using the Python programming language, and we use libraries and tools that are standards in the data science communities.
Students can expect in the course an interactive classroom environment, and outside of class, you'll be working on individual assignments as well as a major team project where you're going to use programming to solve an interesting issue in finance. Successful students in CFM 101 are curious, are passionate about combining computer science and finance, and are willing to work hard.
The value I found in CFM 101 came from the transferability of knowledge that we gained in the class, not only to future programming and finance classes that we're taking, but also to your employability and how well you do in the job search.